Thanks for checking in with Maine's total weather. It's early on a Thursday morning. Snow showers last night, leaving a dusting in some communities. But today, it's all about getting back into the sunshine, along with it some milder temperatures. There'll be a pretty good breeze, so a chilly breeze coming down out of the mountains. Here you can see bigger picture. Last night's activity slides off to the east, and throughout the Great Lakes, it's dry, it's cold. Now, the warmer air is still well off to our west. That won't really sneak itself in here a little bit today, but really it's not until tomorrow we climb back up into the mid-40s, and those warmer temperatures may play a role in the weekend forecast as warm air to our south battles it out with colder air off to our north. Today, though, looking pretty good. Tonight, we can see some passing clouds come through, and tomorrow, I think, turns out to be more of a mix of sun and clouds, so today turns out to be the brighter of the 2 days between today and tomorrow. 41 for an afternoon high temperature today. That'll be about 10 degrees warmer than what we did yesterday. Here's a check of the next 8 days.